Hi everyone, it's us.
There you go. You started with me and it's more than me. It's awesome.
We are on our way home. We're over at his mom and dad's for a cookout. Now we gotta go home and see what damage the dogs have done.
They put some hamburger in there for something.
And he got some hamburger from his sister. Because they have a farm and I think it's from their cows, I believe.
They had one that just didn't quite make it.
They just purposely killed it so they could.
Yeah, no, it just couldn't quite make it.
They killed it so they could get the meat. Then what did they do to it?
They just didn't make it up the ramp.
So they killed it.
Yeah, but not on purpose. Broke a leg.
So instead,
so the only thing you can do with it is to process it. And the easiest way to process it is grind it.
So we got, what was it, 10 pounds, you said? 10 pounds of hamburger. Don't know what we're going to do with all of it, because I don't think we got any room.
No, we don't find room.
And how much did she charge you for it?
For what?
Oh, she didn't charge you for it.
For what?
For the meat.
For the meat?
Ha ha ha. Because I thought she said you were going to stay a little bit. Oh, so she said you can have it. It was nice. Minus the yippee dog that they had.
Yeah, once the dog came in the garage, it wasn't that bad.
Oh, yeah. Could tell it was a mutt because it was mixed with three.
It's not a mutt.
Then what do you call it? It's mixed with three different breed dogs.
Four.
Okay, four different breed dogs. So it's a mutt.
Yeah, but they know which, they do know which four. So.
Well, everyone, I'm going to stop right here. Please like, please subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys soon. Have a good day. Bye.